thank today's sponsor, WestVPN, for sponsoring today's...
My thumb is crumbled. Okay, my thumb is going to die. But the good thing is I can't mash out of Luna. So that's good, so I don't have to... Holy shit!
That is only combo Sheriff has access to, so... Oh my god, it's so exciting!
Oh!
Yeah, you get it, Sheriff. Come on, D-man, don't give up. Oh, he's choosing his Robin Hood again. Person Boots, please. Oh wait, should I play Charming or Person Boots? Charming stick is big, so...
Grab some more!
Who wants to play on this stage?
Nash is so fucking hot!
No!
He's very annoying, Gingerbread is a shield.
Wow!
Oh shit, this is intense.
Why did I even pick Charming? Charming is on tournament ready yet. Charming, baby, you're my best man! No, Charming!
Abuse!
No, it's abusing a child, you monster. What the fuck are you even doing? He just moved.
It starts again.
Jesus fucking Christ! This guy is sick. This guy is sick. LMAO, this.
Who are you playing against?
It's more about the philosophical question about what he's doing with his life, but we can take that also.
My Gingy is better than my Quasimodo ever was. That's fact.
Yeah, Gingy requires no brain to play. Like everything in this game.
Am I right, guys?
Yes, haha, Shrek SuperSlam competitive. That's a funny joke of
yours.
I was near when Black Knight was competitive for like 5 minutes.
Oh, GG's. Holy stuff.
Do you mean GG's? You're still in the lead, you need one slam.
Let's do a whole mess up by me. Really? What is that?
You fucking son of a piece of shit!
Really?
Shrek, I fucking hate this! Geppetto.
Do you have issue with anger?
Who do you mean? Nakakao?
I just forgot the punchline there. There was a punchline there, but then I just fucking blacked.
My gingerbread man is too OP for you guys.
Oh.
So I gotta be careful, so I only show my controller.
Okay, shit, my nuts got 2 weeks against...
Will you show that you can... Is your controller like broken or something? Yo, Sheriff, can you press A? Or what is happening?
Is it plugged in?
Oh. Wait, is this controller broken?
Oh my god,
did he break his
FPS?
Did he break his own controller? Oh no, he didn't. Oh.
This is tryhard in a new way.
Okay, pause.
Is he really showing his controller?
Then please take the stage.
Oh, interesting. So I can read your buttons. Yo, that's good. So I can read your buttons. Because of the lag. Because of the lag, I will see what you are pressing, but it is only happening later, so I know how to counter it. Just kidding.
The fuck?
How large is your fucking keyboard, man? Geppetto is
as large as my.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the 5 and 9.
Is it okay?
So I win on this, and then I can DQ him.
Yes!
LMAO, your boy.
Fucker!
Okay, I'd like to.
Wait, I lie!
I'd like to request the DQ for D-manXD.
What the fuck are you talking about?
No, it's D-man Showdown, also it's 16 FPS on that. Yep, it's the Wolves in the Showdown tournaments. No!
Yes, that's fact. 20 times from now.
No, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead.
Also, how am I supposed to use an 88 cannon in an actual game?
What? No cannon. Fuck.
It's literally not possible. Sorry, my start menu opened.
What? Why?
When are we doing a tournament with items?
Yeah, Reddix tournament quality. You can be sure that we...
The only thing that could be considered bad about my tournaments is that I don't stay to the end of them, which is literally not in my control.
About that problem.
Oh, come on, it's so hot. Also, you can't finish me off then. I don't even know.
That was probably a situation where you should have AD, ASG.
What?
I was still complaining about AD, ASG, so I couldn't do the combo.
He's so strong, I can't do anything against it. I mean, he just comes and...
This gives me flashbacks to the first time when I played against the game with Quasimodo versus Sheriff. Such good old times.
Just get a DDoS attack, that would also work.
What are you doing,
what
Sheriff?
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, nice raid from you, bro. Oh, Sheriff and Boom.
And this is a cannon for me. Thank you very much, sir. Give me this cannon. Or not. Or yes.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck? That charge like half of his slam bar. What? How much does it charge? For real though. That charge your slam bar like for a half. For a full. Oh,
come on.
What? I thought it. I didn't think it was. Charged so much, but apparently it's not.
I'm gonna get away here, save my sanity.
Bye. Fringe. Didn't stay to watch Shrek SuperSlam.
I'm just pissed.
I'm playing against the fucking Gingy.
Come on.
But do you think how pissed I am? I'm off all the way.
Oh,
yes. Oh no. Wait, is Sheriff showing how he's mashing?
Yes.
Oh no. It's so scary playing against Sheriff since you know he only leads like one ground grab and he has like won the match.
Who's playing against who, by the way? I just had a bit of a busy time, so I couldn't.
D-man against Sheriff
right now. Oh, D-man against Sheriff. Oh, I thought it was. Because I saw Gingy, I thought it was Taipan.
No. Oh, Gingy is a Taipan is a Gingy main?
Oh, no. Fuck you, D-man. Fuck you.
No. Don't.
Oh, don't do it! D-man,
oh,
come back. D-man, come back.
You use a dash attack of bats when you're far away.
The D-man, come back.
You dash it. Now, why are you not...
Sheriff, you're panicking. Calm down.
Just press the grab button. Don't jab.
Just press the grab button, Fivehead. Am I right? Yeah, just win the game if you're bad at it.
Yeah. Oh shit. Come on, just one more grab. Then you win.
Yeah, I would like to DQ D-man. Oh, GG.
There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way.
GG.
I'd like to kill you, man.
Yeah.
Fuck you, no.
Japan is also best map.
Don't TQ me. That's dumb.
Yeah, I won't.
Yes, come on.
The cannon made like half of your slam full. No, it made like your entire, like 90% of your slam bar. But still, GG's.
Ah, shit.
Now I'm actually scared that he will
actually... What are you gonna counter pick?
Box. Okay, now I'm actually unironically scared that he will beat me on the box.
Just
AKA the only map that you can actually
on,
play the game on.
This is the final destination.
Demon, please just tell your parents that having to play games on a computer that the dinosaurs used to play Pong.
Oh, look how smoothly it is running. Whoa!
Okay, come on, Travis. I am.
No, 60 FPS, infinite. Base, bro.
I'm the lag master.
You win the first.
No, fuck!
This is
I'm
so
the lag
close.
Master.
So, wait, who has how many points?
Come on.
No!
It's
1-1.
And this is for the win, right? There's the semi.
Yes, it is. I dash into your fucking grab and you fucking mess up your grab.
I know.
You're
garbage, you're trash,
and
you should uninstall Dolphin.
No, no, it's this. Oh god, it messed up. Throw bats when he's walked far away. It's so dark in this map, he can't even see the bats. But only when he's far away. It's like it's I can make the street one. I mean, one.
They're like a box of chocolate. They kill your dog.
Oh. Yes.
Hello.
Ooh.
I like Shrek SuperSlam. I like it even more. It's fucking so fucking smooth.
Come on, you can win against D-man.
Your ASMR's Red Ring Shrek, if it's you, that joint.
Oh my god, what are you doing, D-man? Did you think you have plans?
I didn't even want to do my aerial.
Throw bats at him. That's the only thing you should do. When he gets slammed, run away and throw some bats.
And
that was my was my chance to...
All you have to do is air grab, like...
Yeah!
No!
Yes? Yes, oh my god!
Oh god, it's a comeback.
Get on the fucking cross!
Can't lose this. I literally can't lose this.
Use dash attack that's a dash attack. Dash attack best move. Oh, it's a one hit? Nope.
Oh, man, I messed up, fuck.
That
was
still
and you air grab your girl!
Drop PA.
Are you fucking kidding me? And I mess up again.
Oh god, it's literally one of the most... Oh my god, it's so
this
close.
Is the most intense set of Shrek Super Slam I've ever played, except you're playing fucking Gingy!
Come on, now I'm in the lead, now I can
slam. Just one slam. Oh god.
No!
Gingy
air gap! Let's go! That was so close. GG, Sheriff, you almost won. That was so close, GG's.
Okay.
Oh my.